I'm Sean Wilson from Skype, and I'm here to introduce you to the new Skype for Business client, which gives you all the best-in-class functionality of an enterprise unified communication solution while providing you with a familiar and easy-to-use format of Skype. This has allowed us to bring you the experiences of over 300 million users every day using Skype to give us an unparalleled insight to how people work with one of the world's most popular communication software. At the core of the new Skype for Business client is usability and familiarity. This new client has some great new features, and I want to take a couple minutes to walk you through the top 10 features and changes that were made with you in mind. First, we're going to take a look at call control. One of the things we did is you can see the Skype-inspired user interface for call control right from your contact list. So let's have a quick call with Katie. As you can see, the Skype-inspired user interface has now made it easier to use and more functional for the user. Adoption is at the key of this change. One of the things that we want to make sure is that also the usability was much easier. So we reduced the functionality down to clicks. Being able to present with just one quick touch or click makes life so much faster and much more productive. This simplification was what we did to help bring better experiences all the way around. As you can see here, I'm showing you the new desktop share. With a heads-up display, you now have the ability to look and see which monitor you want to control. One of the things that we brought back to the Skype for Business client was the wonderful emoticons that everybody loves from Skype. And what the emoticons are is the ability to add emotion to your everyday conversations. So it gives us the ability to grab a cup of coffee. And so as you can see, our ability to add flavor and emotion to this is great. One of the great features that we have always had, and now we've brought better experiences to Skype for Business, is the ability to transfer a file from one person to another. So one of the things that we did was we made it even easier. We now have the ability to not only drag and drop, but you can also see, and so does the far end, see what the title of the file is, what type of file it is, and the size that they're about to download. Junmin right now is actually downloading that file. We'll have it on his desktop in just a few seconds. One of the great things that we've actually incorporated into the Skype for Business client is the ability to join a meeting right from the client. Now, as you can see, you've got your icons up here. If you choose the meetings icon, looks like a calendar, and then join the team meetings status report meeting that's right here, with a quick double click, I join the meeting. And so I'm able to join a conference call with my teammates as I come in. Now, as you can see, I've got Junmin and Katie Jordan already in the call.
Hey, Dennis.
Hi, how are you doing, Junmin? Hi, Katie.
Hi.
And I can start my video right here. Now, one of the things that's really important about some of the features that we've included is the ability to actually take notes right from the client. So using the present button, I can come up here, join my notes, and within just a few seconds, I am busy taking notes in OneNote. It also lets me know who has joined in the meetings. Now, this is a great feature that really helps us to make sure that our users manage everything from a single interface. One of the great new features that we brought from Skype into Skype for Business is the ability to always have always on top or call controls in what we call a call monitor. This call monitor allows us to make sure that we're never caught off guard looking for that mute button again. A great example of this, as you can see right here, is I can still see Katie's video, but at the same point, I can mute my messages if I need to. So if I'm having to work on a PowerPoint or I'm trying to get a status report up, I can do that while still being able to watch and monitor the call. And if Katie needs my help, she can ask me to join in.